Turnabout Intruder was the 79th and last original episode of Star Trek ever produced. It went one day over schedule and $6,000 over budget. It was also the only episode in which someone other than me portrayed Captain James Tiberius Kirk. As you are about to see, that someone was a woman. Now, this was a bit ironic because, in retrospect, the series wasn't exactly a supporter of equality between the sexes. We dressed our actresses in the skimpiest, most revealing costumes and then refused to promote them to the position of captain. Although we had a Romulan woman command a starship, it wasn't until the fourth Trek motion picture released in 1986 that the Federation promoted a woman to those ranks. How did a woman get to command the starship Enterprise? Find out in the series' final voyage, Turnabout Intruder. This last episode of the original Star Trek aired on Tuesday, June 3rd, 1969 at 7:30 p.m. Its Nielsen rating was embarrassingly low. After the last day of shooting, the Starship Enterprise, pride of the United Federation of Planets, our undefeated lady, our home for 3 years, was degradingly dismantled. The major elements of the bridge were donated to the Theater Arts Department at UCLA. Many of the props and costumes were stolen. Little did anyone know of the resurrection that would be in the making within a few years. Well, the final frontier had finally been reached on January 9th, 1969. Our last shooting day. Looking back, I remember feeling very sad that the series was finished. Some of my colleagues had more mixed feelings about the long haul we had been involved in for over 3 years. We had a party where we all tried to make the best of a bittersweet situation. We said goodbye to these folks who had indeed become my family. At that time, we actually thought that Star Trek was over and out of our lives forever. Who'd have guessed at that moment what we were involved in was just the beginning of an ongoing epic? I, for one, feel extremely proud and thankful to have been a part of it, and as you can see, the legacy lives on. Till next time, I'm William Shatner.